So I saw an ad for this on Facebook, and we bought it. And I put it on my sister, but it's not going so well. It's pulling up all her hair, and her skin hurts.
Stop!
She's crying.
Ooh!
Do you need to pull that for you?
Scarface. Oh my god! Ooh! Love you. Oh, fuck! Oh, no.
Let me see. You got even got any dirt coming out of there? It's up your nose. That's something bad.
Oh! Let me take off yours.
You look like you got half a face.
Is it Halloween already?
You got anything in there?
Don't look at it. God. Oh.
You're gonna be taking out your nose hairs. It's gonna be bad. You're getting all your hair on your forehead. Oh. Do you feel beautiful?
Oh my god, no. Oh! Oh! Oh, Lord. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, I'm dead in water. Oh, my goodness. I'm just gonna leave this one there. Okay. Oh, 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 you're next. Oh, oh, oh my god, that's too much hair in my face. You go ahead, lady. Oh, I good cried. God.
You think it'll there?
No. I'm done.
Did you gotta get the rest of it off?
That's good.
You're red. Look at you. You were like completely red. Did you get it on your eyebrow area?
Did you get it on my eyebrow area?
I didn't put it on your eyebrow area. You did it yourself.
Oh my goodness. A nice chiseled line.
You can take a wash rag and the rest of it will come off.
Oh, man.
Because you're going to need it for that nose, because otherwise it's going to hurt bad.
Oh, it's on the nose. Mm. Oh, it's staying there.
Just take a wash rag too.